I'm Catherine Garcia. Tonight, all new at 11, Coronado COVID closures. The restaurants reclosing their doors after an island outbreak. Also, Poway considers a creative plan to help local eateries stay afloat using picnic tables. And
she woke up every morning and she just wanted to just be a better person.
A heartbroken South Bay mother's plea for justice in her teen daughter's killing. Coming up tonight at 11 on NBC7.